being green is going to mean something different to everyone, but every little bit counts. So something here at the co-op is just shopping our bulk section. Not only are we just a grocery store, but we allow people to enter into this connection within their local community. They could get to know their neighbors better, their farmers better. Historically, we've had a lot of educational classes, speakers, demos.
There's nothing more important or fundamental that we spend our money on than the food that we eat. And I think it's important to have a connection to that food and the people that are growing it or producing it. That's what's great about the co-op, is that I can get that connection to the grower through the co-op and through the staff here. I don't want to live in a world where it's a faceless point-and-click food system.
Really, you're getting involved in your community, your connections stay here, and your support stays here. Just trying to keep your money local is something sustainable long-term.